Okay. I will start using my voice again. Okay. Tier rate is astronomically bad. I'm not gonna use a pill. I've learned my lesson. Freezer baby's pretty darn good. And rune bag is interesting. It can give us something better. Fur throw, Ansa's. Pretty darn good. I'm thinking we stick with thinking shears for the bosses. Sorry about that. I heard my husband's phone ringing and I was wondering who was calling him. We have both slept terribly the last couple of days. I'll blame the cats. .86 damage. Holy cow. 1.86 tears, excuse me. Our secret room be? Could it be there? Could it be here, maybe? I'm actually not upset about counterfeit penny at all, especially on the first floor. Think we save our last bomb. Because secret room could be in that room, it could be off of this room. Open for shears, go. And then we can also freeze it with freezer baby. Really hoping for a tier up. We can go in here and see if we can get 5 cents. We cannot. Let's go. Don't like that I got hit there. At least our shot speed's decent. Okay, one of you has to go. You know what would be bad here is death list. Freezing doesn't count as killing for death's list. So you can get an almost. You can get a payout almost every time. I think secret room could be here. Also be down there. Oh god, add this room again. Okay. Oh, yeah, we got Soul of Isaac from... from Room Bag. We want to hit up our shop first in case there's more options or even more options in there. I don't think there's going to be a self-sack room usually. Those start towards the beginning of the map. Okay. Piercing isn't bad. It's not. Not a stat out that we were looking for, but piercing's not bad. I'm pretty sure super secret room is here. Go pink and sure stuff. I think we have to look for this. These are both pretty cheap, so we buy them. Soul of Isaac, then. We gotta do that. With such low tier rate, I think Mom's Knife is the thing that saves us. Oh, we had Dark Bomb. What else did he have? That's about it. I don't think we picked up the luck. I think our other friend picked up the luck. I remember a previous run where it was the same problem where we had very low tier rates, so we had to rely on Mom's Knife to carry us. Secret, maybe? Yeah. I didn't mean to do that, that's alright. Big room. Oh, this is dangerous as hell. Yep. Fuck. Oh, thank God. Okay, we gotta blow these things up. Small undies. Yeah, we'll take that. We will take the blankie. No, super secret room can't be there. I will actually happily take the speed up. I think that's it for this floor. Isn't that Curse of the Blind fun? I was gonna try and use black powder. I could still use black powder to draw rings around them. Agos would be appreciated. Not know there's two of those. Okay. What do we say about blind items? We don't take them, right? Isaac Hart has been showing up in the rotation way too often. At least it's pretty far back. And we have camo undies, so we can go into rooms. Yeah, there's not much I can do there. Eraser, let's do that, and then blow that up. Let's go erase something. I think this is what we're gonna have to do. Way too little HP to be doing this. Weird room. I think I can go into Christian's for free though.
Shot speed up.
That was a shot. I don't think we're making it here. Yeah, I think. It was over before it began. I can't get to those. It needs to be a full heart. Okay. What do I do here? I could reroll this.
Soul of Isaac.
That's a lot better.
Thank you.
I would reroll this in a heartbeat. No keys. I don't want to have to go through that big room. There's the full card. Maybe secret room? Right here? Ogalaz is fine. Oh, I can hit you up. There's AQ. Hey, Boots. Very cute dancing. Yes, very cute dancing. No, how's my boots? I know, but sure, Papa's being very cute. Mama's also about to die. Yeah, very cute. this Hogalos room. We have that charge for I just don't have great faith in this.
Are we old analog men? Is that what's going on?
I think we keep the strength card. No idea where my secret rooms are. Could be here. Yeah. Wanna check those before I popped it. Okay, let's go pick up our strength card and then let's go reroll all the items on floor. No idea where the super secret room is, so I can try and take a peek at it. Can't be there. Can't be there. Shouldn't be off the shop. Could be. I don't want to traverse the ad, so I didn't want to go that way again. Be here. Go here. No. Okay, so let's go. Hopefully we roll into something decent. Okay, we got a heart. We got a chest. Got a bomb. Lost a spirit heart doing that shit for no apparent reason. Oh, this is why you don't take blind items. But how bad could it be? It's a secret room. It could be pretty bad, fucking bad. I don't think there's an item worse right now than Isaac's heart. And it's Blue Mom, of course. I think this is going to be stop at the cathedral. If we even make it that far. Yeah, we'll take the damage and we're gonna stop at the cathedral. Sorry. But I just don't foresee Isaac's heart surviving us that long.
You can get into Cursor for free. You can use blood rites
without issue. Well, yes, you can, but you know what I really want? Like, is it Anses or an Algis? Ooh, let me survive there, please. What? Are there? Give me a second. Okay. Sorry about that. Where was I? Oh yeah, dying. There are mystery puddles downstairs. No origin. No identifiable origin. Careful, Boots, I love you. Okay. Do they tell you when they're going to come back? Okay. Again, sorry about that break. I'm trying to make them be a little bit more professional without, you know, yelling being heard in the background and stuff, so I'm not recording whenever I'm not recording my voice whenever Patrick is upstairs playing video games or doing D&D or something like that. That's why the read mode and the first evening run were voiceless. Buy like holy mantle or something. It would be easier. Alas, I don't. Pull a bomb. Not where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Hell no. What else are we gonna need keys for now? We're not going up to the chest, that's for sure. I don't think we can. If we had Polaroid invincibility, maybe? We don't need to be in this room.
Soul of Apollyon.
Please just let this end. In a good way. And let this be a further lesson to never take blind items. Did it. Holy cow.